Gouda was Ruda. The cheese will make or break the run, that's for sure.
Terms of service accepted. Congratulations on falling asleep. Welcome to Somnascult.
It's really fun, Doc. I would highly suggest it. $20 on Steam right now. Like a portal-style game. You might find it on sale, but I completely forgot it existed. Basically saved in no time in comparison to what I did before, so.
Evidence. I have already informed you that this is a dream. You did not wake up. Please complete the remaining orientation activities.
That was pretty fast. In comparison to what I usually do.
Maximize the time allotted for your therapeutic journey. Please do not delay in proceeding through the final doorway as indicated.
It's still at the first level, Doc. You should, I don't know. You probably won't remember most of it. Honestly. But, yeah. Good. There's also a lot of hidden stuff in the game, too. There's only one level that's scary, though, or has a scary vibe to it. But it does a very good job of it. Yeah, that's what I think Ponch was saying. Or maybe somebody else, but yeah. Oh, Mike, excuse me. Roommate was saying that.
Hello, Mike.
But it's an actual puzzle game, though, so. Which I haven't played all the Stanley Parable because it made me, like, super motion sick to play.
But we have no idea where you are.
Maybe if I played it, we're working on it like this instead of. Come on, grab it. Thank you.
Dr. Glenn Pierce, and we still
but I am also waiting to not touch a
series of elevators that should trigger your subconscious to gradually wake you up. You should also find a variety of emergency exit signs.
Trying to not play Stanley Parable until it's been 5 years since I've played it last. Which should be
Hello. My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. In the
think. Should be in like 2 more years, I think. I think it was like 2017, maybe 20. Yeah, it was around 2017 when I got it.
Decisions imply a failure of orientation, which reflects negatively on the standard orientation protocol. You will rectify this failure immediately.
December 2016. Ooh! And you only gotta wait till end of year.
Professional tip, the average.
Maybe that's why this year sucked.
3 to 5 dreams per night.
Or last year sucked. Gotta wait 5 years until you get to that one Stanley Parable achievement.
Please subject yourself to explosive mental overload. Please note that a reluctance to volunteer for the risks associated with explosive mental overload implies.
Well, that was close. Come on.
Capable of suboptimal suggestions. Please exit this dream as soon as possible.
You apparently never played it. Yeah, I played it for like 30 minutes until I got terribly motion sick and was like, yep, I'm done. And then like 3 weeks later I found out about like the don't play it for 5 years thing. And at that point, it was like 2017. I seem to finish Chrono Trigger.
Hello.
Speaking of music that is playing right now.
And despite touring the Waterfall Serenity Zone in the previous just completed, you may still be experiencing feelings of worthlessness and self-doubt. Why do I feel like everything is going wrong, even when the sun is shining?
Asgore is such a banger, though. Yeah, I saw, I don't know what it is, but like, Golden Sun, I tried to play it like once or twice, I think, on a friend's game, like, a friend let me borrow their like, Game Boy with it on it, and like, I got through like maybe like the first dungeon, I just never got back into it again. I don't know why I couldn't do it. Yeah, and it was when I was a kid when, like, you know, I had a penchant for watching a shit ton of cutscenes and not getting bored of it.
Warning, you were advised to subject yourself to explosive mental overload by descending into additional dreams, but have now descended into a dream within a dream instead, disorienting yourself even further. You are responsible for failing to make this crucial distinction.
Yeah, that was pretty good. I bought this on Thursday of last week. Spent all day beating it, and then on Friday started speedrunning it for like 2-3 hours at a time. But like once you've done it like once, it's pretty easy to remember. Honestly. Like, the game's pretty short, and once you know the puzzles and, like, what's going on, it's pretty simple. And like, I've watched a couple speedruns as well to make sure that like I understand some of the things. Getting better though, like this is definitely my best run so far. Good job, Paunch. I'm real proud of you. You are the best humankind has to offer.
Attention. Dr. Pierce requires you to note the following risks of dream overexposure. Significant memory loss, both quantitative and qualitative.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Or annoying objects. Unrealistic beliefs about the lengths of hallways. And other side effects which have not yet been discovered or which cannot be understood. Warning, Dr. Pierce is frantically submitting numerous spelling and grammar mistakes into the standard orientation protocol in a desperate attempt to counsel you. I have no subroutine to correct these errors, but I cannot compromise the integrity of the standard orientation protocol. You will not receive these messages. They would not make sense regardless.
I'm ahead.
Attention, Dr. Pierce continues to input significant errors. I will interpret his basic ideas. Hello, my introductions are redundant. I am a real doctor who went to doctor school. VR has never been a mistake. I can help you, but I also do not know how. Transmission ends.
Hello, name is my Pierce.
Oh.
Appeared on our monitoring system after a prolonged absence.
Yeah, I really want to replay Legend and Dragoon.
To do whatever you did most recently, and discontinued whatever you were doing immediately prior to that.
Out of the door. Ugh. Get in the hole. Why is a swinging light creepy?
That you may have recently had. Everything should have never felt to be soothing and therapeutic. If this is not the case, you may be receiving this message in error.
Thank you. Campbell Bros channel. Alright.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'd like to read you my favorite inspirational quote by me. The worst thing you can do is focus on negativity. It won't spare you from the cage of death, the pain of disease, the cruelty of time, the cold shell of human nature, or the eventual loss of everything you've ever held dear. Whatever you do, don't focus on that. System for future patients. Congratulations. Anyway, you're now headed in the right direction, and we should be able to initiate the emergency exit protocol shortly.
Oh man, that's a big brain move right there. I still gained time even though I bullshitted that real bad.
Hypothesis: patient was improperly oriented. Conclusion: impossible. Reformulating. Improved hypothesis.
Patient. You guys heard about that Bloodborne remake for the PS1?
Conclusion: emergency exit protocol cannot proceed. Emergency exit protocol has been emergency destroyed. Instruction: continue with Somnasculpt therapy indefinitely on an independent basis as all orientation resources have been exhausted.
Yeah, apparently somebody's making a deep. I'm really excited to try it out.
Goodbye.
You don't care? I'd like to try it at least. Sounds like fun. Yeah, exactly. Wonder how awkward it'll be.
Of course, nothing is more challenging than the difficulty of changing perspective, of fundamentally altering your perceptions in a way that will enable you to face dire, trial-by-fire scenarios with solutions that
funny is the music in this section is like really like intense, and it's like almost why, but I'd have it turned off right now, so. Yeah. I'm just wondering how janky they're gonna make the movement. My thing. Oh my god. Liberal lips on the door. Yeah, I'm just curious about how jank the movie's gonna be, like I said. Like, I haven't played, I really didn't play very many PS1 games besides, like, you know, Final Fantasy. Gotta kill it here. Solid PB. Remember when you hit the thunderclap coming up, it's gonna be really loud.
I had a dream. I found myself in a place where I understood that each of us begins as nothing, where everything I perceived was shaped by seeing it exactly the way I wanted to.
Bam. Not sure why that's like the only, like, there's a few spots where they just decide to, like, yes. Extra loud. Alright, when I flip this switch, I have to make sure to immediately start moving backwards. So close to the 25, though. Why was I stupid right there? Betray me again, I know it. Maybe not. Sub-27? He beat by a solid minute. Minute, almost minute and a half. Minute and 15. Yo, what's up, Cal? Minute 4, nice.